So Mike takes everything that Craig found, but value as well as the fugue. I think the fugue is a lively piece, of course. It's very interesting that this is really one of the biggest preludes in this piece.
Yes.
And musical coaches have very often discussed whether it's a fugue or whether it's not a fugue, or even a double fugue. And I don't think it's a fugue, but it resembles very much a fugue. And if you would stop at the end of the prelude, no one would say, oh, it's a piece in itself already. Mm-hmm. And then after that, it's a very serious piece, I think, this prelude. You get this fugue that is quite funny. That's a jolly piece. So I the style of playing of the prelude, it actually resembles a little bit the fugue that we just did at the beginning. Could also be a 17th century piece, I think, that Bach learned a lot from the composers like Buxtehude and Esterhazy. So I find that too fast, and what I find so nice is that it's a kind of double fugue, because you get and that is exactly the same figure with which he starts the prelude. But you play the beginning so much faster than the rest that I almost don't recognize that it's the same here.
In the beginning of the prelude?
Yeah. And of course there is the quick runs, these are very quick. It's, for me, it's much too fast, really. It's not alle breven. Maybe we can first. Maybe you can go to the harpsichord ones and start ones in. So that maybe wasn't it's possible like this. But I think the seriousness of this piece is quite evident. Mm-hmm. I think it's what Victor goes on.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So maybe could you start as somewhere in the middle there, 18. Thank you. works in the beginning of the piece, if you take the same tempo. Because it, there are no quarter notes, it's not so, I think it's not so, it does not have to be so strict. Actually, speaking about articulation, you see that the way it's composed. We, maybe you also, if it was a bit with you, you would play like this, eh? Because it's composed so, yeah, so. It's marking out the overlegato, so maybe it should not be so. Dottingham, is it? What's of Nottingham?
Ah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. spreekt.
Ja, ja, dat is met wat het voor zegt. Ja, ja, dat zou ik zeggen.
Thank you.
compared to the right hand. Too loud, I think. It's not in balance.
Thank you. part before.
Thank you.
already used to it, but perhaps the listener hears it for the first time. Give it a nice accent. Perhaps now you did very well what I said. It was a little bit braafjes. No, it was a little bit. A bit more brilliant now.
Yes.
Same place, right? Or eight?
Yeah.
34, this chromatic thing, I'm not sure if that should be summing out, it's half tone, but still, it's the.
It's
what we always had.
That's
maybe not staccato, but.
Okay.
You play the same, it was very good, this theme was so much more clear now, eh?
Yeah.
Can you play the same place?
In the back of the here, right?
Thank you.
second beat.
25, is it good? 35.
Yeah, 35. Nice. Yeah, we don't have time left, but that was...